anaconda are fork alligators and antlers on an antelope. Bring the baboons along with the badgers. Bats of boars, bears of beavers, the posse of beetles burrowed in the fur beside the buffalo. But the beast below battled beneath inside the cave as the caribou been constantly crazed, carefully consumed, then it's calm again. A crow with the cow hungry, a canary with the camel for company, a cougar that can't kill comfortably cause he loves the condors, the crocodiles, plus the doves, dogs, deers, and donkeys. But he wants his win with the dolphins. No dorsal fin though, he may as well be a dingo. Even an eel or an eagle would be easier. Then again, there's everything from an elk to an elephant, watching the flying fish and fighting finch, frogs and foxes, goblin sharks that are godless, gorillas, goats, geese, and gazelles, hedgehogs stalked by hawks, and hell, there's hay for the horses, and hyenas for the hippopotamus, and well, ideas for the iguana, while the lips, insects, and well, the jaguar attacks it, but the jackal jacks it, while the giraffe gestures and shuffles his feet, the koala is up in the tree. A kangaroo was kicking into a couple of beats. But the singo is so Dalai Lama luckily. So live and let live in the line of the first lead. The litter of five and the letter L. Leeches and lizards, lobsters and loons, meerkats, mink fur on men and mules. The mice and moose maybe bend the rules and you might move through the mosquito moth and mongoose. You may even make it maroon like a mockingbird on the wire. Mind you, time to ground yourself like a midget underwater helped out by a nuke. Then out of nowhere, the next thing they knew, they were nestled in the nest of netting like a noose. But it's no use like being an otter off by someone with an octopus spine. Omega Optimize Optimus Prime, ox of some kind, and you're the ostrich trying to fly. I'm a mantis in prayer. You're all shoaled like a platypus or a bear. I'm a panda penguin, panther, polar bear, pig, a porcupine that will poke you in the eye. If you're a quail or a rattlesnake, even the rodents, reptiles and rabbits wait for their real soul ravenous. They're ranting for it. Says reindeer right here with the rhinoceros remains of rotten and red. And then the swan is sent to tell the sloth of his friend. Everyone saw from the shark to the sparrow to the swallow and the squirrel, the spider and the sturgeon, the songbird and scorpion, alongside the stork with the baby sea urchin, the seal with the snail and the salamander, sturgeon with the serpent and some sheep. But there was ace from the squid on the king's separate seat. And the trail from the turtle to the tiger led to this lead. The tortoise and the turkey, termite and tick, that just got licked by the toad. And as turmoil turns, these underestimated, unnecessary umbrella birds begin voluntarily investigating everyone involved. And the vultures thoroughly interrogate the wasps and worms, weasels and wolves, the wombats get away on a whale. The woodpecker catches an x-ray fish, said it gets x-rated. I had to see a yak and a zebra, like the Adam and Eve.